Airport. Jones answering. Go ahead, Flight 9.
Dick Tracy's plane crashed at azimuth north, 48 degrees west. Distance approximately 28 miles from your position. Wreck in flames. Send a rescue party immediately. That's all.
Load the stuff on the truck. Stop, drive the truck to town.
Right.
It'll do. We can identify people from much less of a fingerprint than that. And I'm hoping this print will lead us directly to the Stark gang. We'll shoot this to Washington in a few hours. We'll know all about snuff.
That's a funny name.
That's his moniker.
Moniker? What's that mean, Mr. Lockwood?
Well, that's his nickname. If he's a criminal, we'll probably have that on file, too.
The G-men know all the crooks' monikers?
Well, most of them.
Gee.
Gwen. Get me Washington on the teletype, please.
Yes, sir.
Division, FBI, Washington, D.C.
Teletype me all information you have on person, nickname Snub.
Fingerprint classification.
Tracy's car's over in that garage. If he gets to court, he'll pin the whole rap on the kid.
Not when this blows up.
Okay, when you get it planted, go on back to the hideout.
Right.
Bring him up, bring him up. I'll fight all 17
of them. Junior, leave Mike alone.
We'll be at Criminal Court, Division 9. The Kid Star case opens in a half an hour.
People.
Yes. I have a suspicion they don't like me. Look after them, Steve. I've got to get to court.
Right.
They never have convicted him without Tracy.
Yeah, and if you'd stuck around and seen if that bomb was in that car like it should have been.
Shut up! Well, what do you want?
Here. We need more cars for that Manila shipment.
Well, you heard him. What are you waiting for? Come on, get out.
Okay.
About that special Bill Parker. Put in a Super 8 Harmer motor. Change the serial numbers. Take that sedan body off and make it a coupe.
Yes, sir.
And paint it yellow.
Put in a Drake mortar and paint it a two-tone green.
Right. Hey, Snub, strike it.
Okay.
It was easy. Why, she even left the keys in the car.
Can you imagine anybody being so dumb?
Talk with Mr. Snub Madison.
Yeah, Snub worked here until last week, then he quit.
Why?
Why, because he... Say, listen, mister.
I didn't ask him why. He just checked out, that's all I know.
Let's go, Steve.
Thanks.
Well, what do you think?
Snub's up there all right. I saw his time card in the rack. You get Hunt, Ranson, Reynolds. I'm gonna have a look around.
Right.
Get this one changed over. Start them all for the dock.
Okay.
Come on, let's get the money ready. $1 million. It certainly was a swell haul. Why, that armored car job was just the beginning.
Don't move. Turn around. All right, you. Turn around. Put out your hands.
Paint removers loaded with ether.
Well, what do we do now?
That ether gas won't clear out for hours.
Trigger, do. Do, pull that car over the head of the ramp. Don't let that gas get you. Put him behind the wheel. Ramp the wheel over and get out. He'll crack up, and his death will be accidental. Shove it down the ramp. That evens up for the kid.